It's not like Mario. We have weapons, we need to use them. Look at that double shovel action. Double shoveling.
Watch out for
the- You would jump right into the spikes!
Take my treasure!
Do you not look ahead?
Nope.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's Love and Lag.
I'm Love.
And I'm Lag. We're presenting you guys something different.
Yeah.
We're gonna play some Shovel Knight.
Shovel Knight.
Some co-op action going on here.
Get your feet off the couch.
Sorry.
Look what you're doing.
I know. It's not a new game for you guys, but it's a new game for us and for Love and Lag, so I figured, well, let's, you know, it's on the Switch, let's bring
Why
it over.
Why does it look like this?
What do you mean? Oh, don't start this. Don't start this, please.
It looks old.
That's because that's the style of it. That's how it is. Oh my gosh, don't be that person.
Alright.
Name. How long? I guess we gotta do Love and Lag, right?
Yeah.
Do you think I'm gonna have enough space? I have a feeling it's not gonna be enough space. Let's do Love, comma, Lag. How about that?
Okay.
Because I don't see an end. An ampersand. Oh, that's an 8. Oh, there's an ampersand right there! We're gonna leave the comma. Let's do this one more time. Player 1! Player 2!
There we go!
There we go! Love and Lag, file 1 confirmed. Let's go. It's no longer unlocked for your... Yes, let's go! And choose this profile. How you doing today?
I'm a little nervous. Right, I don't know how to play new games.
Let's read this in our most epic voices, huh?
Long ago, the lands were untamed and roamed by legendary adventurers.
Skip.
Aww.
Yep. Let's get shoveling.
Who am I? Green.
Alright. You're green, I'm blue. Let's figure out the controls. Okay. Oh, what are you doing?
I pressed stop.
Don't press that many buttons.
You told me to.
We'll exit it, whatever you did.
I don't know how.
Thank you. Okay. So jumping, you can do this. Okay. Jumping, you can do that. So if you jump and hold down, you can dig down. Oh, I can jump off you. There's that. That'll probably come in handy later.
Get off of me.
Okay. Oh, dig some treasure. I'm really digging this game.
Stop! You made him hit me!
No. I was trying to help.
Because you jumped on top of me.
You go handle this one on your own. Go ahead.
I mean, I want to try.
You can go ahead. You're going to have to learn now. Okay.
Alright,
you go down there. Okay, here's some dirt. The game is teaching us some mechanics already. I got you, baby. Huzzah! You like that?
No.
Go handle that one down there. I'm working on this.
See, it's not so bad when you can actually hit them before you get to them.
I'm getting some Twezza.
Justin!
What? It's not my fault you don't
know
how to jump.
Yes, you did.
Now I gotta get your stuff.
You knocked me down.
I did not knock you down.
Think so.
Okay. No, it wasn't.
Oops.
Nice platforming skills, love. You coming over? I like how the shovel, I like how your guy comes back all, hello, sus.
What are you talking about?
When he comes back.
Wow, did you see that?
Nice combo, baby. I'm digging it. How many dirt puns are you gonna, do you think is gonna get here?
Well, you already started, so.
Mm-hmm. Oh, nice.
Oh,
that was nice hop.
Oh, I didn't know that you couldn't touch those.
You'd have to hop on them like that. Remember how you did that?
Huh?
You did. I'm gonna take that gold, though.
Saka's watching.
Remember?
She likes how games like this.
I know, she does. Our cat's watching the screen. You have to press the button.
Oh. Right.
Do you want to try it before we go up? So at least you know. Remember, if you hold down when you jump, it lets you go. Whoops.
So what am I supposed to do?
So when you were down there, you're supposed to hold down while you're coming back down, and that way you bounce off of it. See?
You don't make sense at all when you speak.
Okay, I'm sorry.
Hold down while you're coming down.
I'm sorry. Let me explain slowly. So you jump, and while you're in the air, there, just like that.
Oh, I'm supposed to pop it?
Well, it'll pop after a while, but that way you learn how to bounce up.
Oh, that's the way you bounce up.
Yes.
I just jumped on it.
And we can jump on each other.
Alright.
That's why it was like that. Let's go, baby. Okay. We got this. I'm assuming this is a save point? It's a save point. Can I just say I love the feel of this game?
I love how she's watching. I'm sorry, I'm not talking, but I'm really bad with new kinds of things.
You're good.
It takes me a long time to get used to things.
I could progress and just bring you over, but I want you to feel comfortable and kind of get it to you, know?
Hold on.
Hold on. It's a rainy day over here for us, by the way. I'm over here in Florida. So I figured while we're here...
Stuck inside.
We'd record some new gameplay for something, you know? Obviously our Mario Maker and stuff will continue as usual.
Oh my lord.
And of course, if you guys want us to continue this Shovel Knight series, then let us know in the comments.
Oh my god.
And hopefully you'll enjoy it.
I'm getting really frustrated already.
Don't get frustrated. You have pizza on the way.
And a cookie.
You have pizza and a giant chocolate chip cookie on the way. How frustrated can you be? I just let you. I know. Let's go.
Yeah, giant cookie. Eight slices of cookie. Whoa.
That was a good jump.
Why'd I do that?
Oh, no, I did it too. I was trying to go back to get your gold. Our cat's trying to attack things. All right, now we go back to our safe point.
It's hard to play.
It's not hard. Let's go. We got this.
Hold on.
Our cat is in between all the wires, and I want her.
Sake.
You weren't paying attention. You were looking at Sake, weren't you?
I thought I could jump on him.
No, remember, if you're going to, you gotta put your shovel down.
You can only use your shovel.
Yep. All right, I got this elevator. Oh, okay, don't push me off. Whoa! All right, that was good.
I made it.
That was good. We have to get our treasure.
I'm gonna move our cat. Why is it over there? Move.
Huh?
Move off the thing. I need to dig down.
I got it. All right, let's go.
Why is there treasure over there?
Don't push me over there. What are you doing? Hold on. No.
Oh.
Now you have to get mine. I'm coming back. Hello again.
Go, you go first.
All right.
Wait for me.
Oh. The funny thing is, I could really just keep going.
Just go.
No, we need your treasure. Because I believe money is used later on to like buy stuff, so we might need that. You can go. Just transport me. Hey, first boss. We got this, baby. Oh. Come on, we've learned what... Where are you going?
Oh.
We don't run away from challenges. We face them head on. All right, I'm gonna let you handle this. There you go. Go get him, baby. Nice. Whoa, hold on.
Oh,
okay.
I found a ladder. Do we kill him? Do we kill him or do we go?
I'm gonna work on killing him. Yeah, might as well get all that gold.
All right.
Give me that gold.
I found a ladder, look.
I like our different approaches to that little mini boss. You completely left it. Okay, just breaking skulls. This game reminds me so much of like my childhood, like early childhood, like playing these kind of games. I do appreciate that, like.
Whoa! Look at that! Thing.
Look at that! Thing.
And then we go up. Yeah, it looks like an old school game.
You need pink armor.
Yeah. Whoa! Oh, don't touch those.
Why don't you hit them with the shovel?
Oh.
It's not like Mario. We have weapons. We need to use them. Look at that double shovel action. Double shoveling. You would jump right into the spikes.
Take my treasure.
Do you not look ahead?
Nope. Go get my treasure.
Why don't you rejoin?
Oh yeah.
Okay. There we go. I got this guy. He needs to stay still. Ooh, secret path. How do you feel about that?
Good.
I'll let you have that treasure, because I'm nice about that. I got a song. A what?
Right there.
Ooh. Ooh! Seeing things I wasn't even noticing, baby.
Yep. I saw it.
Excuse me, I was just bouncing off your head.
Oh, I almost died. Because I pressed the wrong button for jump.
I like this first level because it's not hard, but it's teaching you a lot.
Oh no.
Did you die again?
I touched it.
Oh, I didn't even see it. Oh no, join! Quickly, see if you can cheat it. No, you can't. Mm. Oh, now we gotta go back to our first thing. Let's go!
Great. Hey,
Excuse me.
Takes so much longer than he needs to.
Whoa.
Oh!
I just totally... Here, baby, you come get him.
I'm on the bubbles.
Bubbles. There we go. Give him that double shovel action. There we go. I mean, we're not going to get as much because we already did this. Pest control's here.
I jumped right on
him. Aww. It's really just remembering the momentum. Just keep pushing until you're really ready to stop. Unlike modern games where it's just your guy keeps going like normal. Hey, this is where we died before, remember that? Let me get rid of this. Slimy. There we go. Can't dig straight down. Okay. Come on. I'm gonna jump on top of him. There we go. Oh, let me use you. There we go.
Okay, wait. There's a slime.
Got him. because you were about to jump on top of him without a... Oh, that's you doing that. Chicken?
We got a chicken?
I love chicken.
We have to eat? Don't get the slime. Don't
I was
going to
kill him.
Don't, why?
I was going to murder him. He doesn't need to live. Look, we killed all his family. It's just a matter of business. What if there's treasure in here? See? There was a penny in there. Oh, look up there. There's a rock up there.
How did you get it?
Well, we kind of destroyed everything else. What if you jump on top of me? Come over here and jump on top of me. And then you can bounce up
there.
Or
you go.
Oh.
Okay, wait.
You get that rock, baby. You get it.
You gave me a rock already.
No, get it before it goes.
You go.
Oh,
you see,
look at the beautiful emptiness.
Why don't you listen to me?
I was going to let you have it.
I couldn't do it.
I was going to let you do it. Hey, another checkpoint. Okay. I'll get the slime.
How
that was a good one.
Did I do that?
You did that really well. Not bad.
I don't know how I did that.
Not bad at all.
I don't know.
Okay. Where are you? Oh, you're still on the ladder.
I forget to get off the ladder.
Alright, so there's a rock over there to the right. Excuse me. You're in my way.
Alright.
Oh, I totally thought I'm coming back. It's a race to it. It's a race. Get off. Get off. I'm going.
How do I get to that ladder?
Jumping and climbing.
Cool.
But I'm gonna go this way first. Alright, let's see you do this, baby. The good thing, if you notice, is after you put your shovel down the first time, it'll stay down.
Yeah.
So you don't have to hold it and stuff, you know?
Yeah. I think that's why I can do it.
Oh. That's close. I'm gonna let that one come to me. Wanna come back? Oh. Maybe you can get it if you come quick enough.
You get it.
It's your money.
Back. You have to come back anyway.
No, I don't.
Oh, we don't?
This was just bonus.
Great.
You got this, baby. Come on.
Oh.
It was only two. Get all that monies. Hold on. Here we go. There we go. Let's go. Let's go. I know I can just keep going, but... There we go. Cause you're magic.
I don't know how I do things.
Come here, dragon. Baby dragon. Ha! Oh, I missed the ladder. You got it. I like how at least if one of us gets through.
Whoa!
That was not bad. Our cat's playing on our couch.
She's still alive, but she just jumped down.
She don't need to be doing all that.
What is she staring at?
I don't know. Alright.
She likes these old games. Whoa. How they move.
And now you're gonna steal my money.
Yep.
Alright. I'm coming. Don't die. Do I not have a continue? Oh, there we go.
You have to rejoin.
Hold on, don't move.
You have to press down.
I am.
Press it.
I literally am. That's why I'm pressing the button. I think maybe you run out of lives or something. I don't know anything about anyone. Well, you are the hero right now. Sorry. Let's begin.
I guess we ran out of lives? Why doesn't it tell us?
Well, maybe it does, but I'm just not used to reading the menu. It's all you, though.
Great.
I'm putting our cat away.
No, I died!
How?
I fell. Yes.
Are you looking at the status of your pizza?
Yeah.
What's the status?
What
does it say?
See. Oh. Ooh, it's on its way.
Oh no. It's coming quicker than we thought. I want that dragon. Okay. Whoa. Yeah.
Too much going on.
I killed it though. Hey. That's our money.
My money!
I totally did that to you.
Thank you.
Can you come back?
Now I can.
Okay. I'll get this one. You get the one on the left. I'm fair.
Or just get it.
Alright. I guess I could just go, huh? Yeah, you made it.
Oh!
Hey, it's another baby dragon.
Oh, sorry, you keep jumping on
me. Why'd you jump that way? Why'd you jump that way?
I just said I don't know. No, I want my money.
No, let's go back and get it then. Okay. Oh. I'll wait. See, you can't come back now either.
No.
I don't know how. I don't know where the lives are.
Alright, follow you.
Guess I might as well kill it, right? There we go.
Let me try.
Huh. Nope. Oh, there you are.
Back. How?
Okay, so to see the top... We should actually look at these, I guess. See the top dots above our number of potions or whatever? I think that's how many hits we can take, or maybe that's how many lives. It's one of those. He pushed me in there. Did he just suicide?
Yep.
He felt bad.
And I took your money.
Yeah, see, now I have one less. So that's how many lives we have. Right now you only have one.
So do you.
Yes.
Oh.
Well, there goes that one life. Oh, wait.
No.
No, maybe that's not it then.
I don't know how this works. I thought I grabbed it.
You didn't grab nothing. I'm just going to move up here. I'll get up here and then you can come back.
I don't know if I can.
No?
No.
Well...
I don't understand how this works.
It's because we literally just kind of jumped into it without...
Yeah, you never read the story or anything.
We know the story. We're a Shovel Knight. We're saving the kingdom. What's there to know?
Well, it probably told us about our lives or something.
Nah.
We just always ignore it.
Nah. Well, then I'm just going to go ahead and get all this Twezza.
I don't really care because my pizza's on its way.
All right. Everyone knows you're going to... What kind of pizza are you having?
Hawaiian.
Hawaiian. Ugh, nasty.
Hawaiian pizza.
Nasty Hawaiian.
Chip cookie.
Nasty
Hawaiian.
I wish
I had some soda.
You want to come back?
Pizza and soda.
Because you've probably been able to come back for a while. Oh, no, maybe you're not.
Nope.
All right. In that case, I'm just going to...
I'm totally done? I don't get how this works.
Probably not totally. Give me all that Twezza. Yow. Why'd I say Yawa?
Twezza.
All right. What if I pronounced all my R's as W's?
Like a little kid?
Mm-hmm. Okay, I didn't get that at all. I wonder when you can come back. Try it again?
I can't. Probably until the end of the level.
Here,
or
you probably can
stage.
Here.
Yeah.
Maybe now you can. We lied.
No?
Well, Natasha, I'm just gonna have to...
I guess I'm done.
Oh no, it's the Black Knight. He's gonna mug me.
Look, you never even read the thing.
Your time has dulled your senses, can't you see? This entire valley has been conquered by the Enchantress.
I don't know why I turned Scottish.
And her invincible knights of the Order Quarter stand between you and the tower.
But none of that matters, man, because anyone after the Enchantress has to go through me. Steal thy shovel.
You read in the wrong person.
Huh? What'd I say?
You read...
He murdered me. I just got murked.
In a second. Well.
All right, join me. We got this.
So how do we get him?
As we would any other enemy.
Day of money.
I gotta wait till
we... Oh, we have to wait for the stupid story.
All right,
again.
We got him. No, babe, we got this. Come on, help me out. We got this. He's nothing. He's nothing compared to us. He doesn't have the power of love. Ouch. And lag.
He jumped.
Whoa.
He jumped.
He's fast. Whoa. Oh, hold on.
I wish you could run.
We don't need to run. We have everything.
I got
we need.
One hit.
Oh, you're stuck in the between. Whoa! He's doing my move on me. What was that scream?
He's jumping.
He's jumping. Look, he's cornered.
Not anymore.
Oh, he shot things.
Fire.
Why can't my shovel do that? He's magical.
Because he's the Black Knight.
I want to be the Black Knight. I want to be him. I can't tell if we're helping each other or not.
I don't know.
We're doing really good, by the way.
I mean...
Look, I need... Can you come over here and help me corner him? I'll take
dead?
That.
Am I dead?
Hold
yeah,
on.
I'm dead.
Hold on.
Can I rejoin?
Whoa, you rejoined right where he is. We got him.
Good job.
We got him.
You know, that was all you...
No, we both
Look
did
at us
it.
With our shovel.
Yeah. What does your Shovel Knight sound like that? What does your Shovel Knight sound like?
Mine sounds like this.
Yeah,
we
yeah.
beat him. We beat him.
He just
oh,
ran away.
Yeah.
Like a little baby.
That's how I talk. Why can't I change its armor to pink or purple?
I don't know. Maybe you can at some point.
Because princesses wear pink and purple, not a knight.
A Shovel Knight is not a princess.
I know. That's why I said I can't be pink.
You know that you cannot sleep comfortably with all that armor on.
Nope.
Cannot.
What's going on?
Some story hijinks.
My pizza's almost here.
We know that you're... We need a catcher.
Catcher? Oh!
I got her.
We can't run.
I got her.
Cool.
Yeah, you should have tried.
I did. I was moving.
I did not see you move.
Oh, be quiet.
I didn't see you move.
I did. You'll see it in the video.
I just woke up. Who puts Jules under the fire?
We do.
All right, let's go. I still don't see how you can sleep comfortably in, the armor.
Oh, what'd you do?
Well, I don't want to brag. Oh, look.
Life's lost.
Oh, yours keeps going! Yours keeps going! Okay.
You beat me in everything.
Well, that's because I kept on taking all your gold. You should have fought for it more. Oh, wow, where did you...
They sent me to the dungeon!
They put you down like a sad dog.
They sent me to the dungeon of the
castle. They put you down.
No, they didn't.
They put you down. You're donezo.
You know how excited I'll be when I hear that knock on the door?
Oh, I know.
Pizza?
Yeah, I know. Don't do that because Saki will wake up. Oh, yeah. So guys, that was the first episode of us playing Shovel Knight.
That was kind
of
cool. I liked it.
As we mentioned before, we're having fun with this and we're going to keep playing it, or at least I am. So if you guys do want to see more of it, let us know in the comments below. And if you don't, then leave it in the comments below. Otherwise, it's Love and Lag. Thank you so much for watching.
They just don't have to watch.
Yeah, I guess so.
We can still play.
Yes. Thank you guys for always watching us. Thank you so much for supporting us and for commenting and, you know, the likes and everything. We do really like that when we see the comments, and we do read all of them.
Yep.
I may not respond to all of them. But if
at least not right away.
Yeah, but I'll look at all of them. So thank you guys so much for all the support. We'll see you guys later. Love and Lag.